Please, Armadio, bless and protect. Blessings be. What can I do for you, honored one?
She stops dead as you pull the jar out of your backpack. Her voice trembles as she speaks.
You entered the vault. You, please, give that to me. Give it to me now. It matters not. All that matters is that you give it to me. No. Stop. Wait.
She reaches up and tears off her mask, revealing a wet scar stained by centuries. You stare into the empty eye sockets of the undead creature before you.
I have waited centuries, watching lives come and go, while my soul lies locked in a cage.
She reaches greedily for the jar, tearing the cap off. You see a green glowing light emerge from the jar, enveloping Gratiana.
By Armadia, I feel... wet. Oh, goddess, I can feel your tears upon my face. I suppose you deserve to know. Before I knew Armadia's grace, I was a very different person. I was the concubine of Bracchus Rex. But more than his lover, I was his partner. I discovered his power to feed on the source of others, and I allowed it to... No, I made it happen. As his strength grew, so too did mine. There is nothing you cannot do when you sit on the lap of a powerful king. And I did it all. But power changes a man, as he changes his nation. Bracchus grew paranoid, angry, murderous. I gave him more and more, trying to win him back to me. I offered him the source of whole villages. He devoured them and demanded more. The lands outside were once green and beautiful, until I came, until I turned them over to him. Now all's poison, and the dead are restless. Armadia is merciful in her love. I found this shrine while hunting a band of wizards. I found the goddess weeping for her children, and I wept too.
She pauses for a moment. If she had eyes, you're sure she'd be wiping them.
Through Armadia, I saw my sins, and I could bear it no longer. I threw myself from the cliff at the entrance. I tried to rid the world of my evil, but Bracchus would not allow it. He brought me back from the Hall of Echoes, locked my soul away, and demanded my obedience. Even in death, he commanded me. Only when two source hunters ended his curse was I free. Since then, I have returned here and spent centuries trying to heal the pain I've caused. And now...
She drops the now empty soul jar to the ground, smashing it to pieces with her foot.
You have my thanks, sister.
She starts to speak, but chokes back a sob instead.
Thank you. I've never known such kindness. Thank you for everything. May you walk forever in Armadia's grace. Echoes of death.
Thank you. Thank you.
In the battle's aftermath, you suddenly realize the Voidwoken called out your name.
I'm at my critical mass of demons. Next time one of those things starts talking, I'll stomp it out before it can get my name past its mandibles.
I heard it. It called us marked ones. But why?
Who's there?
A young magister tenderly fingers two fresh gashes across his eyes and face. His fingertips hesitate over his closed eyelids. He's been blinded. At your approach, he spins to face you and readies his shield.
Stop! Stop! Who goes there? Singer? I don't know any singer. Tell me the truth. Who are you? I'm sorry, I can't see anything. I feel like a sheep in a wolf's den. So, how much did you hear back at the fort? I don't know how it all went so wrong so fast. We came to get the purging wands from Brakus's old armory, loaded up the last of them without any trouble. The cart was good going, but we hit a snag. Those bloody skeletons had laid a trap for us. They turned the cart, pulled us out by our hair. We lost Faray. Landon and I beat the rest back, but not before one of them got me across the ice. Yeah, go ahead. How bad is it?
He smiles, big, bright white teeth flashing. He takes your forearm and squeezes.
I should see a healer. Maybe there's still time. You can watch the cart, right? We can't leave it here. It's very important. But my eyes, come, please. What if there's permanent damage?
He reaches out and feels for your shoulder. He shakes it twice, then reaches up and pats your cheek, probably a little harder than he means to.
Thank you. I can get myself back to the fort fine. After all these expeditions, I know the way well enough. Thank you.
You've got skill, my friend. Let's focus it on a righteous cause, shall we?
can follow the cart to the Lady Vengeance.
Glory is mine.
His eyes travel from your face to your feet, then back again.
You're clearly no magister. Dirty face, haphazard garb. How'd you come to be here? Name's Gareth. I'm a seeker. I can give you shelter. And... ah, good. Then you know us. And you know we can help you. And perhaps you can help us. Your words warm my heart, sorcerer.
His eyes scan the horizon and then settle on yours. A moment passes.
I can't stay. You shouldn't either. What did Lucien say? Ah, yes. Evil feasts on the indolent. Get yourself to safety, and soon. You'll always have a place at the Seeker's table.